Hi, it's Mitch from Pickdawgz.com here with your free pick in the Rangers versus Guardians Major League Baseball matchup on Friday, September 23rd, 2022. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. We do free picks every day, sportschatplace.com, pickdawgz.com, right here on YouTube, as well as across social media and our live shows. And when you give out that many free picks, you're bound to like some games more than others. And to find out which games those are, as well as to get best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to our website, pickdawgz.com, click on the premium picks tab. And while you're there, be sure to use the discount code WIN15, that's W-I-N-1-5, get 15% off all of your purchases at sportschatplace.com and pickdawgz.com. But let's get to this one. We've got the Rangers taking on the Guardians, John Gray on the mound for the Rangers, and you have Cody Morris on the mound for the Guardians. The Guardians, they've been absolutely red hot, something that we've become accustomed to in recent years. After the All-Star break, kind of like the Tampa Bay Rays, they just kind of start to edge getting better, and then you roll into August and September, early October, and the Guardians are an absolute handful, and that's what they've been this season. Meanwhile, the Texas Rangers, this is a team that, well, boy, you kind of got to wonder what the heck happened here, and we kind of know what happened here, and that's that the starting pitching really wasn't good enough, and neither was the hitting, and neither was the defense, to be honest with you. A little bit of combination of all of those things, and they certainly have a lot of the pieces in place, and I think John Gray is one of those pieces, the guy who gets the start here for the Rangers, getting him from Colorado. When pitchers leave Colorado, generally, well, they always say, you know, that pitching in Colorado adds about a run to your ERA. Well, you can see that moving out of Colorado probably deducted at least a run from John Gray's ERA. And we knew this guy had good stuff throughout his entire career. The problem is here is you're facing a Guardians team that's basically a runaway train at this point. Boy, I like the starting, as far as starting pitching goes, I like the Rangers in this one. But as far as the game goes, tough to go against the Guardians. I'm going to take the Guardians, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks today, putting your bets in, be sure to use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. Our betting tools are 100% free, and the way they work, they show you just how often all the different bets on the board today actually hit. Then they show you today's odds, and from there, you can assess the risk-reward, putting yourself on the bets that come in the most often and pay the most. And that's how you make money betting on sports.